Hey everybody, in this video you will learn how to create masks for videos. In the new version of Artboard Studio, you can mask videos inside text, shape, or anything you want. So let me show you how it works. As you see, there are two videos on my canvas inside a different artboard. Now, in order to mask your video inside a text or shape, you simply just put the video on top of the text and then send this video layer to the back. And as you see on my layers panel, video should be on the back and the text should be on top. Then you just resize and refine the position of your video. So if you play the video right now, as you see, it's just normally playing the video inside the artboard. All you need to do is just selecting two layers, the text layer and the video layer. The moment you select these two layers, you will see this icon comes up and this is masking options. So you just open the menu here and choose mask over. Now the video goes inside my text. So if I preview the video here, as you see, the video plays inside the text. The best part of Artboard Studio, you can still change the position of layers, either the text layer or the video layer. For that, you just press Command key on your keyboard and hover over the layers. As you see, if I hover over the text, I can move the text layer. If I hover over the video layer, I can change the position of the layer, the video layer behind. Also, I can resize, rotate, or do whatever I wanna do easily like this. Then if I hit play again, as you see, the video now playing inside the text with the rotation and the new size. And another thing is that you can simply change the text anytime you want. For that, you just double click on the text layer and type. So without going out the group, you can easily change the text, or you can even change the font family from the font section or the font size as you want. Let's try another font for this. Let me change my font size a little bit smaller, something like that. Now there is one video inside my text. I can also bring another video inside. For example, let's put this video also inside the text layer. So this part is great. So simply you go to layers panel on the left side and move this video layer below the text layer again. Now I have two different video layers inside the text layer and I can still change the position, move or rotate as I want. If I hit the play button now, as you see, two videos playing inside the text. Here, I'm not just limited with videos. I can also put image or other type of layers inside this text mask. So now let's see how it works with shapes. For this, I'm just moving this video layer out of my artboard and moving the layer, this video layer, inside another artboard which contains a shape. Again, I'm just sending back this video. Let me just rotate and make this a little bit bigger, scale up my video. Again, I'm choosing two layers, the shape layer and the video layer behind, going to mask options and choosing mask over. Now if I hit play button here, as you see, the video is playing inside my shape. And the best part, this star shape also have its own functions. For example, I can still change the size of the slides. I can change all settings like this. Let me add some radius, adding some depth, adding more slides like this. Then I hit play and the video still keeps playing inside this new shape. Yeah, that's it. That's how Artboard Studio works with video masking options. So easy. As I mentioned before, you can include unlimited amount of layers inside a mask layer and they will appear on the layers panel like a group. So if you have any questions, just let us know in the comment section below. Bye.